the beaver pumper here, and we got our rare dire wolf dog here. We're at my friend Josh's. I dropped him off a small beaver, having a good snack, and his coat's gonna be so shiny in a few weeks. And I told Josh I'm gonna drop a few more off for him. So God bless the country and God bless the beaver.